Hi, my name is Chris Hall. I'm President and CEO of Personalis. At Personalis, we're focused on transforming the way cancer patients are managed in this country. Our core technology is used in a couple of ways that are transformational. First of all, for this whole challenge of using genomic technology to find a recurrence of cancer, it's important that you have the most sensitive approach so that you can find a patient at the earliest possible time to get them the therapies they need that could possibly change their life. But secondly, with our industry-leading MRD technology, biopharma companies can figure out which patients are the patients that are most likely to get benefit from their drug trials and ultimately help them be a lot more successful as they move through an FDA regulatory process.
I'm Deepshikha Bhandari. I'm the Senior Vice President of Quality, Regulatory, and Clinical Compliance at Personalis. We are CAP accredited, we have CLIA certification, we also have ISO 13485. But what we're also doing is we have embarked on FDA 21 CFR Part 820 quality management requirements, which goes to show that anything that we are doing is being done under the highest quality rigor that can be expected.
We worked tirelessly with engineers, architects, and lab developers to build, what was the best possible laboratory. My name is Christian Hardenschild. I'm the SVP of Genomic Laboratory Services here at Personalis. Personalis has expanded capacity to process up to 300,000 whole human genomes per year. We have done more than 200,000 whole human genomes for the VA already. We work with the latest technologies in terms of material handling, liquid handling and sequencing. For example, we work with the latest generation of Illumina sequencers called NovaSeq X. Our lab operates 24/7 and has the ability to do very fast turnaround time, as little as 5 days. We are able to provide high quality results with failure rates less than 1% on extractions of very complex material.
The fight against cancer is personal, and in order to do that, you need great data and great institutions to work with. We've been working with some of the best biopharma companies and partners in the world, whether it be TracerX, whether it be Dana-Farber, whether it be AstraZeneca, whether it be Moderna. We've been working with a whole group of people in order to change the way cancer is managed in this country.